Ruth here, and I'm going to open this Lily and Cosmog box, I guess. I'm thinking that's what it's supposed to say. It's got like the official Pokemon Center thing. So it is a Japanese product. I normally don't get Japanese products because I normally just collect the English versions, but I couldn't really resist this. This is what it comes with. From the looks of it, four or six Burning Shadows Japanese booster packs. I can't read it, so I'm guessing it's six in total, I think. Anyway, there are card sleeves and the card box, and obviously this storage box with two coins and two promos, I believe. So that's what I think is in here. So see, it's still shrink wrapped. See, it is a sleeve that is pretty cute with a Clefairy doll there. And this, yeah, that's the outside cardboard bit. And this is the box. Lily and Cosmog. Though, as you see, Japanese version only has it with one L instead of two. As you know. And the Pokemon Center on the bottom. So. It's pretty stiff. Very nice. So this is what it shows on the inside first. So we have the promos in here. So we have this and this one, which is like pictured on the back. And this one, with the Lily in the background, with the same artwork on everything. So that's sweet, and they're both holographic. It's very shiny, that's for sure. They're like SMP, so I guess for... And a promo, it's got A next to it, so that could be who knows what. But obviously I can't read it, so yeah. Put those back in there for now. So here we have the Cosmog and Lily. There's Lily. There is Cosmog. This is the, I think, metal coin. So that's nice. Then we have over here. Tape's good, that's for sure. The deck box. Very cute. It's bordered with the flowers. inside. Obviously we have two deck dividers. So that's pretty. So here are the sleeves. And they're kind of transparent-ish. So it's not got like the shiny finish on the back. It's like a, you can see the artwork through it. So that's nice. Always could use more deck sleeves. And now onto the main part. Three of each pack art. So we've got Necrozma and Marshadow on this one. And we have Ho-Oh and Charizard on this one. So that's cool. So let me just take a picture of the packs. I'll be right back. Alright, so I took my pictures. So now we'll, I guess, might as well, since we've got three of each, we'll open them alternatively. So this, as you see, it does have like a little tear up here to do it, but since I'm going to keep at least one, and also it's easier to snip them like this. Well, I'll just snip them all, shall I? Seeing other ones, you put one to the front, I'm guessing? I'm not sure. Well, also there's five cards per pack instead of the normal 10 or 11. So I think it's only one to the front. I'm not sure. So we have Azumarill, Inkay, Charmeleon, Pan Sage, and a rare is a Malamar. So first pack is dead. So we have, is that Potown? I think it's Potown. Dusclops, Tangela, Sock. Also, we've got a Japanese and Gardevoir GX. So just put it off to the side. So far it's a good one. So Mount Monikala, something like that. Noibat. Noibat, Cutiefly, Meowth, and ooh, Diancie, rare, holo. I haven't actually pulled one in English yet, so that's great. Butterfree, Rat, Morlul, Pan Poor, Yes, that's it. And a Shinotic for our regular. So last two packs. Scalopede, I think. A Seedra. Charmander, sorry. A Simisage. And our rare is a Heracross. Okay, so last pack. Will we get anything? We have a Wick, Rhyhorn. Where's our Rhyhorn? Caterpie, Magikarp, and a Dusknoir holo. So out of the six packs, we got two holos and one GX. So that is awesome that we got a GX at all, if anyway. Hoping for a different GX, but still, that's still pretty cool. So yeah, so that is it for the this. But also, you can't forget the two promos it comes with. So yeah, so thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.